Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start.
What does DSHS volleyball mean to you?
It's a place where you can get away from life's distractions, and win or lose, we all love each other, and they're like my second family.
I'd say commitment, dedication, and hard work, and keeping each other positive.
Tiger volleyball consumes your life in the best way possible. It's not just for 3 months, it's for 12 months. You go home and think about it, you wake up thinking about it, and all you want to do is be on the court with these girls.
Here's what you need to know about volleyball. There are 6 different positions. In the front row, there is the outside, the middle, and the right side. In the back row, the setter, libero, and defensive specialist. There are 6 players on the court at a time, 3 in the front row and 3 in the back row. One of the back row players is the server, who enters the ball to begin each point. You only get up to 3 touches, and games are played to 25. You could either play 2 out of 3 or 3 out of 5 per match. There are over 46 million Americans that play volleyball today.
Preseason for volleyball consists for Jumpy Springs is basically the games that are prior to district and playoffs. So what we do here is we put together schedule matches and tournaments that will challenge us to get us ready for the rigors of a difficult district and playoff schedule.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
Forgive you for abandoning me, praying, but I think. What was your favorite part about going to the Dripping Springs volleyball games?
I really just like the energy that the volleyball team brings to the court. They play with such hustle every time. Great team chemistry as well.
I would say I like going to hang out with my friends. It's a good thing to do on a school night to get away from my homework. And it's also good to just see the people that I'm in class with do something like outside of school. And definitely spandex.
I enjoyed watching the girls play, and I like to say my junior class, my girls Jade, Payton, holla at them girls, great players, and it was just fun to watch.
Probably watching all the girls work together so well, and then watching you guys pretty much dominate every single other team was really entertaining.
As cheerleaders, we went to like all of them because it was fun cheering y'all on, but I think my favorite part was how well y'all did, and following you guys to Corpus and then to Dallas to go to state and just cheering you guys on and watching the girls that I was really close to on the team do really well.
I enjoyed supporting my team and friends on the volleyball team.
I definitely like the atmosphere in there, like everyone coming together as a community and just cheering on the team.
Well, I like just being there and all the camaraderie of traveling to Corpus and Dallas, and just a blast to see the girls go that far.
Exciting. It was cool to see somebody from our town make it that far.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up.